This VAWatchdog.org news video is brought to you by Bergman & Moore, LLC. Former VA attorneys now fighting VA for you. Call Bergman & Moore at 877-838-2889 or on the web at vetlawyers.com.
An incredible example of government waste, government mismanagement within the Veterans Affairs Department. CNN has learned that employees of the Veterans Affairs Department charge hundreds of thousands of dollars in luxury goods and entertainment on their government credit cards. Now, the Government Accountability Office is investigating. Lisa Sylvester has our report.
According to records released by Veterans Affairs, employees of the department racked up more than $26,000 in charges at luxurious Las Vegas hotels, bought $21,000 in movie tickets, spent nearly $8,500 at the Sharper Image gadget store, and more than $6,600 at Macy's department stores. The charges on government credit cards has grabbed the attention of several key lawmakers.
VA needs to take an audit on these purchases to be sure that we're not overspending and that the procedure that they're using now in purchase card charges is a good one to use to service our veterans.
All told, VA employees spent about $200 million a month on government charge cards in 2007. Most of those charges raised no red flags. A department spokesman says there are checks to root out abuse and argued that the hotel charges were legitimate, used to cover the costs of conferences and a town hall meeting. And the movie tickets and store charges provided disabled veterans with entertainment and other needs, such as clocks for low vision veterans. But taxpayer groups say instead of bargain shopping to keep taxpayer costs down, employees are spending at high-end stores and staying in first-class hotels.
I'm outraged as a taxpayer and the head of a taxpayer group that this type of abuse continues. We've seen it before. It has to stop. This is a big waste of money.
This is not the first time the VA has been criticized for credit card charges by its employees. A 2004 VA Inspector General audit found hundreds of thousands of dollars of waste involving government purchase cards. And auditors have launched a new investigation. The Veterans Affairs Inspector General expects to release that report in the summer. There is also a congressional hearing scheduled for July.
VAWatchdog.org, the nation's number one independent veterans website. On the web at VAWatchdog.org.